Station Breakdown, bringing you this fabulous Motown tribute right here, right now at the Casino Stage. Thank you so much for being here. And if you do want to dance, we got a dance floor right here in front of the stage. Don't be shy. We're going to continue on with another song from Martha Reeves and the Vandellas. seen a few of you kind of sitting in your seats, moving like you want to get up and dance, but you're like, I don't want to be the first one. Don't be shy. Don't be afraid. You're never going to see any of these people again. So don't be afraid to just go out there and let it all out. Maybe this next song will get you moving. much. Once again, we are a communication breakdown. We're going to slow it down a bit for this next song. We're going to keep it cool with a little Marvin Gaye.
Michael Spicer on the saxophone, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
vocals one more time. Keep that going for Yerka on guitar. We had him soloing on that last song. And Spice over there on the saxophone. We're going to keep the Marvin Gaye funk going with this tune.
You guys know how to dance?
Thank you.
Get Spicer on the saxophone. Give it up for Angelina on lead vocals again. We're going to keep the Stevie Wonder going for this next song. Oh, yeah,
I'm
Spicer, get on the saxophone, and Yurt on guitar. We also have, oh, I haven't mentioned these members of our band yet. Alex on the keyboards. We have Alex over here. Laying it down on the bass, it's Jerry.
Laying it down.
All right, one of my favorite bands. One of my favorite bands, my very, very favorite. I've said every band is my favorite, but I really mean it this time. Of Motown is this band gave us one of the most amazing talents in all of music. I'm sure you know Michael Jackson came from the Jackson 5. We're gonna do a couple songs from that band. So let's just do it right now. It's one of my favorites.
Yeah.
Thank you.
and disco. We do hope you stick around.